Morning children, take out your English book, communicate in English. Now we are going to start the new chapter. Hope everyone watched the video on yesterday. Okay, chapter number 3, the kids club. Okay, imagine that you are able to do all of the activities shown in pictures below. See, whatever you are able to do the activities, just you put start. Mark it as. See, what is given? What would you like to do the most? Rate these activities by coloring the stars. Use the color, okay, and rate it. 5 star is the highest score and 1 star is the lowest score, okay. Now here, for example, I am saying I like to do skating, okay. Now I am going to coloring the 5 star here because I love to do skating and I know it to do to play well, okay. Next, for example, second example, table tennis. I like it but not much, so I'm going to do put 3 star, not a 5 star, okay. Okay children, you do it yourself, those 3 things, okay. Okay, shall we start the lesson? Yes. 3 children could not find a place to play. What did they do? Read and find out. Okay, next characters. Here three of them friends, okay. One is Uncle Venu. 4 character total: Gautam, Sanaya, Saif, Uncle Venu, okay. Gautam, Sanaya and Saif live in a building called Bharat Apartments. It has 12 floors. The Bharat apartment has how many floors here? 12 floors. Okay. However, there is no place for children to play. That apartments, there is no place for children to play. The only place where they can play in the staircase. In front of staircase only, they are having they are having space to play. Next, Sanaya saying here, I don't like the staircase. It is dark and dirty. And Gautam saying, it is the best place to play. It is the best place to play. Come, I will show you how to have fun. Let's take the lift to the top floor. The children quickly go upstairs. Gautam saying here, come on, get busy. Everybody should ring a doorbell and run. Next, Sanaya saying, ring a bell. Why? Gautam saying, to see the fun. Come on, start running or they will catch you. They press the doorbells of 3 flats, okay, and ran down the stairs. 6 floors below, they stopped to listen to angry voice. First voice saying, what's going on here? Second voice saying, who rang the bell? Third voice, wait till I catch you. Saif, this is the best game I have ever played. Next, Gautam, come on, let us do it again for a whole week. The children do it again and again. They do not get caught. Then, one day, they ring the bell of a flat on the 8th floor. A man opened the door. Man saying, who's there? I know you kids have been troubling everyone. Come back, I want to talk to you. Saif saying, let's run. Sanaya saying, oh, Gautam fallen and hurt himself. We have to help him. Gautam saying here, oh, my leg, because he fallen down. Okay. Saif saying, come on, get up, Gautam. The man is coming down. Gautam saying, you run. I can't move. Sanaya saying, we will not leave you here. The man catches up with them. Next man talking here. You naughty children. How can you disturb people like this? It is a very rude thing to do. Then he bends over Gautam and feels his leg gently. Man saying, I don't think you have broken any bones. It's just a cut. Come with me. I will bandage it. Then the children follow the man into his flat. Okay. Man saying, come in, children. I'm a Venugopal. Let's be friends. Call me Uncle Venu. Tell me why have you been troubling everyone? Sanaya saying here, we are sorry, Uncle Venu, but there is no place for us to play. Uncle Venu saying, I have an idea. I have an extra room in my house. We can start a kids club here. You kids can meet here and do whatever you like. Except rude things like ringing others' bell, doorbell and running away. Uncle saying these things. Next, Uncle Venu smiles and pats Sananya's cheek. Children's asking, sorry to Uncle. We are so sorry, Uncle. Uncle Venu saying here, you must apologize to everyone you have bothered. Children saying, yes, we will. Thank you for being so kind. Okay, children. Here, given some exercise. Okay, we will discuss on our next class. Thank you.